Learning is more than just what you find out of a book or what you hear from a classroom lecture. It's seeing yourself in so many different scenarios outside of school. And I think the teachers are phenomenal. Every staff member here is phenomenal at preparing kids the best they can. It's, you know, a work ethic. It's who you are, being responsible and respectful, being successful and being safe. To look down the road and see, where am I going to go in my future and how am I going to get there? And what tools do I need in my toolbox to make me successful to get there?
I love everything that we learn, and because it's so interesting and cool, and you go above and beyond.
Our students, they're what creates our school, so their energy, their enthusiasm, their work ethic. Our staff has a really great whatever it takes attitude, so they'll do whatever is necessary to make the students successful. I really do enjoy it's the collaborative effort that they work well together and willing to support one another.
I love the energy and I love the commitment that every single staff member here has to education. They are here for the benefit of their students. They want them to be successful, and that's the most important thing.
The thing that I love most about Lance is you get to do a lot of new things that you don't really do in elementary school, and you have great teachers. Whenever you need help with something, they'll always be there for you.
The teachers help you here at Lance by like making you a great person and helping you learn all sorts of stuff to help you prepare for your future.
They teach you how to be a good person and to respect others and to work with people.
The teachers, they give you like a lot of independence. They show us all of the skills that we're gonna have to have like when we go out in the real world, and they help us practice like working with people and communicating, having good attitudes and being kind and stuff like that.
I think our connection to the community is really important too. Whether we're doing our March Madness food drive for the Shalom Center or our walkathon that we do every couple of years where we raise money and donate it to a charity of the student's choice, it's unbelievable how these kids' generosity just comes out. And I think that's important for kids to understand that there's a much bigger world out there than what we have just here at Lance, and that helping others is truly the best gift you can give.
We like to encourage them to be a part of our school and also part of our community. We have a wide range of extracurricular beyond athletics, and usually that's left up to whatever the students have an interest in. And then our elective classes, we have a wide range of elective classes from music all the way to computer science and a lot in between. So the kids really get an exploratory curriculum in their elective classes.
At Lance, there's a lot of programs and opportunities that students have, from our newly developed hip-hop club this year to STEM club, which kids love. We've got academic team, spelling bee, and math club. We've got this awesome news club. There's many opportunities for them to be involved here at Lance, and quite a few kids do take advantage of those. And I think Lance does an incredible job preparing our kids, not only for their years here, but for their years beyond.